All right, this is the dance and teach for Hangin' Around, choreographed by Evan Van Skoik. This is a four-wall, 96-count phrased improver dance. Now, I don't want the 96 counts to scare you, because we're going to be doing it in different parts, and there's a lot of repetition in the steps, so you're not learning all that much different, and then we're going to combine it all together. So you're only going to go through that full count only three times. The first time, we're going to do parts A and B for 72. And then we're going to do A, C, B, D twice in a row. So it's going to go 72, 96, 96. Let's go ahead and break down first part, part A. So on part A, what we're going to be doing is starting with a stomp, stomp, and then you're going to flare your heels and toes to the right, out, and then back in. And then we're going to repeat it on the left side. Let me turn around and show you that. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So that's your first eight count. You then are going to mirror it on your left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right, so that's our first 16 counts. From there, we're gonna move forward with struts, and then we're going to do a kick back coaster. So we strut forward, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. All right, let me show you that on the side so you can see that a little bit differently. Actually, let me face this direction. So it's going to go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. So that's strut, strut, kick, kick, coaster, step. All right, so from there, we just did a coaster step. Then we're going to do a quarter pivot left snake. All right, show you that from the side. So we just did a coaster step or a quarter pivot, snake from right to left. Then we're going to do a half pivot and snake from left to right. Let's put that together. I'll show it to you on this side wall. So we came off the coaster step, body roll, body roll. All right, so that's a snaking motion facing this direction, half pivot facing this direction. Okay, let me put that together so far with what we've learned. So we start off with the stomp swivels, stomp swivels. And then to the left. Then we're gonna strut forward, kick, kick, coaster step, snake, half snake. Okay, so as we've moved through now, we've got our 8, 16, then we've got our 24, and now we're at 32. So to finish part A, what we have left to go is we're going to triple after the snake, mambo side. All right, so showing that right after the snake, half snake, triple step, mambo. From here, we're gonna do a weave. So we're gonna step right over left, then we're gonna step out, step right behind, step out. That ends part A. So that's the first 40 counts of the dance. Again, on the very first time through, you're gonna do part A by itself, then you're gonna do part B. So part B immediately is going to follow part A the very first time. And what we're gonna do is the section of the dance where it says hanging around. So to do this, we're gonna repeat a section, do one more, and then repeat both of those in a row. So we go box step, jazz box. All right, so that's your first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The next 8 is gonna look very similar to it. And what we're gonna do here, instead, we're gonna do a touch and swivel flare. Touch and flare out. So you're just fanning your heel in and out on that. All right, let me show you a different angle. So we touch, flare, out and in. Flare, out and in. So if I show you that one more time, we go box steps, jazz box, touch and flare, touch and flare, jazz box. So that's the first 16 counts of part B. All we do for the second part of part B is we just repeat it. So we're gonna do it again. Box and jazz, flares and jazz. And that is part B. So if you combine that with part A, you've now done the first 72. That's the first sequence of the dance. So it's gonna go A, C, B, D. Okay, what that looks like is at the end of part A, we were at the end of our weave. So we went weave, and right here, instead of going into part B, what we're gonna do is add a tag, and that's part C. So it's 8 counts, and it's cross rocks. So cross, recover, step, hold. Cross, recover, step, hold. That's all part C is. So let me make that all the way from the mambo in part A. So we go side, behind, side. And then we go into part C. Rock, recover, hold. Rock, recover, hold. So that's how A and C flows together. Okay, let me show you how B and D flow together. So what we would have just completed is two sets of the box set, jazz, flares, and jazz. We do it one more time, box and jazz, flares, and jazz. So now we're at the end of B, and instead we add our tag, which is part D. It's 16 counts. We're gonna do a heel dig, coaster step, heel dig, coaster step. And the count is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. All right, that's the first half of part D. Then you're going to go step, step, rondé back, step back, step back, rondé back. From there, you restart the dance all the way back at part A. So the next step after that would have been stomp, stomp, flare, walk in and out. And that's how you do hanging around.